Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will explain you how the price of gold has moved in the last 2 days and how the price of gold can move in the next 2 days. See, if you look at this particular chart from March of 2022, we have seen there is a clear U pattern has formed. And if you look at this particular pattern, what we have seen, this is the high, okay, and this high is already being tested one more time at this particular level, okay. And I have already categorically told you that if the price sustain a level of around 1864, chances are very high that it can cross a level of around 2079, okay, and it has made a half around 2083. You can check my videos where I've told you, okay, previously. So after this there is a continuous fall, okay, and if you look at all these charts, there is a continuous fall whenever it hits its high, okay. And now it is trying to form a swing at this particular level, a level of around 1890. We have seen that this swing has formed, okay, and now it is trying to go upside. And what will be this pattern is called a cup pattern will form, and a probability is very high that once it sustained above a level of $1959, chances are very high it can go further upside, and a probability of moving further upside will be there, okay. So before we move ahead and explain you where the price of gold can move in the next 2 days, if you have any doubt, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. And please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link I have given in the description, you can join that too. Keep a note of it that once the price sustain above a level of 1959, chances of going further upside is on a higher side, okay. Or once the price fall below a level of around $1890, then a probability of moving further low will be there. Why? Because there is a opposite U pattern is forming, okay, and chances are very high that it can go further down, because there is a probability that M pattern is forming in this zone, okay. So chances will be high that once it move below a level of 1890, we can see it can fall further down, but our trend we can see, but overall we can see it is moving on the upside. So suppose if the price sustain this level, what we can see, chances of going further upside we have seen, because it has already been at a level of around 1937.22, and if you look at this particular chart, this level, a level of around 1939, is already today we have seen it has made a high, okay. So chances are high once it sustain above this level, because this level we have not seen since 3rd week of June of 23rd, okay. So chances are high it can cross this particular level, and a probability of going towards 1948 is there, okay, because there will be a zone breakout will happen, and once it sustain above this level, a probability towards its next resistance we can see at a level of 1949, which is already being a weak resistance. So chances are high it can cross that particular zone and can touch a level of around $1955, okay. So once the price sustain above $1955, we can see it can cross that particular zone, and a probability of crossing a level of $1959 is there, and chances are very high it can cross that particular zone, and a probability of going towards 1973 is there. Why 1973? Because in between we can see some of the resistance, a level of 1967, a level of around 1969. These are all resistance, which is weak resistance, okay. So chances are high it can cross that particular zone and can go further upside, okay. Now if you look at this particular trend also, otherwise there is a pattern forming, okay. So once this pattern break upside, then we can see it can go further high, okay. So once it goes above a level of around 1979, then there, if you look at this particular trend, there will be a breakout if the price move above a level of 1949, okay, and then a probability of going further upside is on a higher side. There is a probability now also, because it is trying to go upside, and a cup pattern is forming, as you can see looking at this particular chart. So once it sustains above 1959, then there is a higher chances and a higher probability of going, and a probability of touching its new high also, okay. So once it sustain above a level of 1979, then a probability of going towards and crossing a level of 1985 is there, and once it goes above a level of 1985, then there will be a zone breakout and a probability of going further upside is there. But suppose if the price didn't sustain, as I've already explained, that market is always uncertain, it will not move sharp up or down, or till the time there is no big events coming or there is no zone breakout or something, all time high, all these things are not being touched. Okay, so how the market moves? Otherwise it halts for some time, that is how it goes upside. In the same way it halts for some time, that is how it comes down. Okay, suppose if the price didn't sustain this particular level, we can see it can come towards its next support of around $1934. Okay, and if the price fall below that particular zone, then we can see it can touch a level of around $1931.21. okay, once the price fall below $1931.27, we can see it can touch a level of $1927 to a level of around $1923. okay, keep that in mind. Once started falling below a level of 1927, chance of touching 1923 is there, and once it fall below this level, we can see it can touch a level of 1916. Then once it move below 1916, chances of touching 1912 is there, which is already being a weak support, so chances are high it can cross that particular zone. And chances of touching 1902 is there, which is already being a weak support, so chances of crossing a level of 1900 is there. Okay, and once it crosses the level of 1900, we can see a level of $1892, and from there is a higher chances that it can go further down, and a probability of going below a level of 1980 is there. Then you can say there's a higher chance of going further down, we can see, and it can touch a level of 1880, because this level we have not seen since March of 2023, so chances are high it can go further down. Okay, any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. I've given the mail IDs also in the description. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe.